this.
There it is.
There it is. Good evening, drunken reprobates. How we doing? At least I know my people are here. That's great. I love it. Look, and you guys are so like dying. Just stuff up there. I love that. I don't smoke, I don't shoot, smack. But I got a spicy monkey ride, and I'm having, you don't want to hear that. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, and what a thrill. Goodness gracious. You laughed at love and I thought it was funny. I came along and you mowed me, honey. I changed my mind, this love's fine. Goodness gracious. Hold me, baby. Woo, it feels so good. Kiss me, baby. Let me love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell the world you're mine, 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 mine. Chip my nails and a twiddle my thumb. But it sure is fun. Oh, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell the world you're bad, 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 bad. Chew my nails and a little history lesson. Get done with a true reason. Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness gracious. Margaritaville at Sea, make some noise. How you doing? My name is John Massey. I'm a singing piano player from Los Angeles, California. Please do not hold that against me.
We're just kidding.
Oh, you're just kidding on these? Okay. I mean, we can do stuff like that. And so the way this show works, you look in front of you on your tables. They're little mason jars that have some sheets of paper in them, along with some pencils. So write down, fill those little sheets of paper out, put them right up here in front of me on the keyboard. You can bring me a couple of different things. You can bring me suggestions. Or requests. Do we understand how this works? Let's review the visual aids here. Suggestion. Request. You see how this works? Yes. And the bigger this one is, the quicker your song's gonna get played. It's called capitalism in action, folks. That's what we do around here. So. So there you go. I'm just warning you right now. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Well, see, already she didn't understand the assignment. Keep everything together. Put it right there. Everything together. Put it right there. There you go. See, that's how I know what I'm doing. There we go. That's how I know what's going. And see, there's go. There we go. Now we've got that settled. There we go. Wow. Hang on. You were just kidding on these? Okay, awesome. Awesome, because I didn't know any of those. Actually, I knew the Disney one, believe it or not. Yeah. All right, so look, I already have a couple of requests for this one, so we'll do this. Like Thanos, it's inevitable. My regular crowd shovels in. Yeah. Not bad, we'll work on that. There's an old man sitting next to me.
Making love.
Making love to his tonic and gin. At the bar is a friend of mine. Oh, come on. Dude's gonna keep you liquored up tonight. That's much better. We'll try that again. Now, Bagus at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. When one of you pays. And he's quick with a joke. Or the lie that you're smoking. I drink margaritas, by the way. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. And I say, well, Bill's not my name. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could just get on a plane. Give it up for Russ Henry, our steel pan player, right? Alright, time to play fill in the blanks. How well do you know piano, man?
Not well.
I'm going to sing the first part of the line, you sing the last word. Okay, here we go. Now Paul is a real estate
novelist
who never had time for a
wife.
And he's talking with
Jamie,
who works at Old
Navy
and probably will be for life. Those are good clothes. Good quality. Reasonable price, too. I heard the discount was pretty good. Heard the 401k at one time was pretty good. And the waitress is practicing
politics
as the businessmen slowly get
smooth.
Yeah, they're sharing a drink they call
loneliness,
but it's better than drinking
alone.
We're not drinking alone tonight, are we, folks? Help me out!
Sing us a song, you piano man.
Sing us a song
tonight.
When we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling alright. It's a pretty good crowd for a Monday. Ah, that sucked. Let's do that again. It's a really great crowd for a Monday. Better, I think you have more in you though. So, actually, I think some of you have had more in you. All right, here we go. Let's try this one. I want you to yell so loud, security hears you and they think there's something wrong. Okay, here we go. Ready? It's a really kick-ass crowd for a Monday. Yes! And that guy gives me a smile. Because he knows that it's me they've been coming to see. To forget about life for a while. That's why you go on a cruise, isn't it?
Another one.
And the piano sounds like a carnival. And the microphone smells like a beer. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. Sometimes it works. See, there you go. And say, Sir, I ask myself that every night. La, 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 la. Alexander Hamilton is a huge fan of Neil Diamond.
Where it began, I can't begin to know him, but then I know it's going strong. Was in the spring, spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along?
Hands, get your hands up over there. Hands over there, hands up there.
Touching hands.
Reaching out, reach out. Touch someone inappropriately. Touching me. Touching you. I said inappropriately.
Sweet Caroline.
Craigslist.
And when I hurt, after three or four it hurts, burden runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you?
Hands, get those hands up, everybody, hands up,
touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Don't touch me, sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good.
Just that part of the world, you can't help it. Anyway. Once upon a time, not that long ago, Tommy used to work on the dock. He was in the trying, he down on his market stuff. So tough. Day. Working for a man, she brings all the pain for.
says we gotta hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we got each other, and that's a lot for love.
Hold on, holy crap. This is really unfair. And by unfair, I mean awesome.
Yes!
All right. How are you?
What time is it? Raise your hand, raise your glasses for a toast, everybody. Raise your glasses for a toast. Thank you for this, first of all. Raise your glasses. Here's to two of my favorite things. Chinese food and the Bee Gees. You can tell by the way I use my walk. Raise your glasses for a toast. Thank you for this, by the way. Here's to our wives and girlfriends. May they never meet.
Okay.
I should have brought a thermos.
Sorry.
She says we gotta hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, and that's a lot for love. Well, give it a shot. Whoa, we're halfway there.
Oh, living on a prayer.
Take my hand, we'll make it, I swear.
I'll be back with this one. I'm gonna get it from the other bar because
she's really slamming. Sorry. I had a fiddler on the roof attack. Y'all just got harnessed and talked. Where my musical theater nerds, you got that.
Tommy got a six string and high.
He should be okay for a while.
Be holding in what he used to make it talk so tough. It's tough. Sheila dreams of running away. When she cries at night, Tommy whispers, baby, it's okay. Someday. She says we gotta
hold on to what we got.
It doesn't make a difference if we got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot. Here we go. Whoa, we're halfway there.
Whoa, we're in the wrong place.
Take my hand, we'll make it, I swear.
One talented pussy.
Whoa, we gotta hold on. Ready or not, you live by the fight, where it's all that you got. Whoa, we're halfway there.
Whoa, living on a prayer.
Take my hand, we'll make it, I swear.
Whoa, living on a prayer.
Whoa, we're halfway there.
Oh, wait, shit, this just ended. Ha
ha!
Yes! Yes! You know how Alexander Hamilton loved Neil Diamond? You know who Andrew Jackson loves? Barry Manilow. Right? Right? Get up and dance!
girl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down to there. She was my reggae and knew the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, told me always tended bar across the crowd and floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana? The hottest spot in all of Havana. At the Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love, idiots. They fell in love. A diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and then she vanished. He called her over, but Bagus went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood in a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot in all of Havana. At the Copa, Copa Cabana. Were always a fashion at the Copa. She lost her love. Copa, Copa Cabana, Copa
herself half blind, saying she washed her ears, and then you also told me you lost her mind at the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copa, Copa Cabana, music and passion were always a fashion at the Copa. Best advice, don't fall in love, don't fall in love. It sucks, don't fall in love. Really don't fall in love. Girls, get out while you can, don't fall in love. You guys suck, don't fall in love. Ah. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, sweet, Joe. Nice, I like that. I'm going to do, I got some Cyndi Lauper up here. I have some David Bowie up here. I also still have some Queen up here. We're going to hold off on this Queen one for a little bit. Because we're going to hold off on this Queen one for a little bit. My show, my rules.
When you're gonna live your life right. Oh, mother dear, we're not the fortunate ones. And girls, we wanna have fun. Yeah, girls do the wanna have fun. The phone rings in the middle of the night. My father yells, what you gonna do in your life? Oh, daddy dear, you know you're still number one. And girls, they wanna have fun. Oh, girls just wanna have. That's all we really. to the world. I wanna be the one who walks in the sun. Oh girls, they wanna have fun. Oh girls, just wanna have fun. That's all they really want. Some fun. When the working day is done, oh girls, they wanna have fun. Oh girls, just wanna have fun.
Now we're going to do some Bowie. Yes! No, this one doesn't have a guitar solo, so. Bagus makes a mean margarita. Makes a mean margarita. Great margarita. Fantastic margarita. Perfect. What? Are you moving? No! Everybody put on your surveys tomorrow how great Bagus is in Stars on the Water, and they shouldn't move him.
Touchdown brings me round and get too fun. I'm not the man they think I am at home. I'm no, no, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning those kids out here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Such a bridge we rather get to find. The man they think they have at home. Oh, no, no, no. I'm a rocket man.
By the way, it's after 11 o'clock. If your kids are still in here, that's on you. Yeah, that's how this works around here. Crocodile Rock by Elton Baby. Favorite tunes of theirs. It starts with a great guitar solo.
Many indigents.
What? No, I was playing A minor. If I was playing...
No, we heard it too.
If I was playing B minor 7 with G in the bass, that would be Benny and the Jets. This belongs to this song. Meow, 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 meow.
They see your every move. Private eyes, they're watching you. Private eyes, they're watching you, watching you, watching you. You play with words, you play with love. You twist it around, maybe not enough. Cause girl, you gotta know if you let me in or let me go. Don't lie. When you're laying inside, you can't escape my private eyes. I'm watching you. They see your every move. Private eyes. They're watching you. Private eyes. They're watching you, watching you, watching you, watching you.
That's a great song.
It's all around us,
conversation. Yeah, I saw that.
Where's my gang from last night? Where's my gang from last night that want Lou Rawls? Want some Lou Rawls?
Someone who loves you tender like I do. To understand you like I do.
gonna miss my loving, you're gonna miss my loving. You're gonna miss my loving, you're gonna miss my loving. You're gonna miss my love. Whoa, 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 you're gonna miss my loving. Lay me down, baby. It's cold.
Okay. Someone asked for a show tune, and so we're gonna do a. Can I do that instead of this one?
Whatever you want.
All right, because I love that you knew Song on the Sand, first of all.
It's so romantic.
Elton John, how about that?
Do you recall that windy little beach we walked along? The afternoon fall, that afternoon we met a fella with a concertina sang. What was the song? It's strange what we recall and odd what we forget. I heard la, 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 as we walked on the sand. I heard la, 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 I believe it was early September. Through the crash of the waves, I could tell that the words were romantic. Something about sharing, something about always. Though the years race along, I still think of our song on the sand. And I still try and search for the words I can barely remember. Through though the time tumbles by, there is one thing that I am forever certain of. And I'm young and in love. I believe it was early September. Through the crash of the waves, I could tell that the words were romantic. Something about sharing, something about always. Though the years race along, I still think of our song on the sand. And I still try and search for the words I can barely remember. Though the time tumbles by, there is one thing that I am forever certain of. And I'm young and in love. From Lacajo Fold.
Yes.
I love it. No, that's the birdcage for you movie people. Ooh. I can think about this one.
Caroline.
What?
Sweet Caroline, baby.
Sweet Caroline. We did Sweet Caroline. We just did it literally 15 minutes ago. Are you drunk? You drink? Good. That's good. Keep drinking. We'll do Sweet Caroline. It's gonna sound a lot like Robbie Dupree's CeeLo. Sing some Dusty Springfield?
No. Oh, yes.
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 Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. You know Southern Preacher Man? He come up and do it? Because,
yes.
That's all right. Don't worry, baby. I got you. You know what? Have another drink and then decide. You're tired. I'm not too sure why you're tired. I sang cheeseburger twice today. I'm going to do this Billy Joel request because it's a bitchin' song. And it's at the end of his catalog. Do you guys
with bathing sweat, he hasn't lost his style.
bar. But the waitress always serves a secret smile. She's waiting out in Shanty Town, gonna pull the curtains down for me. For me. I got the old man's car, and I got the jazz guitar. I got a tab at Zanzibar. Tonight is where I'll be. Rosie knows he'll never make the Hall of Fame, 'cause the Yankees grab the headlines every time. Melodrama's so much fun, and black and white for everyone to see. Whoa, me, I'm trying just to get to second base, and I'd steal it if she only gave the sign. I got the old man's car, I got the jazz guitar, I got a tab at Zanzibar. Tonight is where I'll be.
I have to sing Son of a Preacher Man.
Yeah.
This is going to suck, by the way, just so you know. It's really going to stink on ice if I do this. If I do this. Billy Webb is a preacher, son. Daddy Wells really come along. When I gathered around and started talking, Cousin Billy would take me walking. Through the backyard we go walking, and look into my eyes. Lord, am I surprised, the only one that could ever reach me.
I'm the son of a preacher man.
The only boy who could ever teach me.
I'm the son of a preacher man.
Was he was. Oh yes he was. Being good isn't always easy, no matter how hard I try. But starting sweet talking
on the corner of an amity tree.
Was the son of a preacher man?
Yes, it was. He was. Oh, yes, he was. How well I remember the way he looked into his eyes. See the kisses from beyond the sky. Taking time to make time. Taking time to undermine. Heard from the mother loving. Loving to see him afraid of. Yes, you can. Well, no. I mean, before I leave, because I'm gone in a week and a half, y'all. So. I know. Sorry to remind you of all that. What's today? Today's Monday. No, I'm gone. I leave the 12th. So the 12th. So like 2 weeks. Yes, she will. All right. What do we got? Wow. Another one. Wise beyond their years. I have some Queen up here still.
Yeah.
And I have some Nat Cole. I am pretty sure we missed last call, everybody. So it was last call. Sorry.
Yeah, I don't see it.
Yeah, they're hiding. I have plenty up here. Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more. I just ruined that song, I'm sorry. Unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. You know what? I'm going to do some Johnny Mathis. I'm sorry. I got to do some Johnny Mathis after that. Sorry. I know there's young folks in here that have no idea who that is. But you know what? I wasn't including you in the young folks, sir. Chances are you think that I
I'm in love with you. Just because my composure sort of slips the moment that your lips meet mine, chances are you think your heart's your Valentine. In the magic of moonlight, when I sigh, hold me close, dear. Chances are you believe the stars that fill the skies are in my eyes. Guess you feel you'll always be the one and only one for me. And if you think you could, well, chances are your chances are awfully good. But chances are your chances are
singing rock and roll. I love singing stuff like that. All right. I'm gonna do a couple of Jimmy tunes, because I haven't done any Jimmy tonight. So I'm gonna do a couple of Jimmy tunes. We're gonna do this Queen request. We're gonna do Queen. And then if there's anything else that you're just dying to hear. I'll do some Jimmy. Throw out some Jimmy to me.
Come Monday.
I got you on that.
Headed down to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glimmer rock and roll. And honey, that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite summer. Rent cars and westbound trains, and now you're off on vacation, something you tried to explain. And darlings, I love you so, that's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I've spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Help it, honey, you're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when we said there'd be new room for doubt. I hope you're enjoying the scenery. I know it's pretty out there. We could go hiking on Tuesday with you. I'd walk anywhere. California's gonna be quite thin. I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I've spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I've spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
your movies and all black and white. The happy endings where nobody fights. And if you find yourself in that nostalgic rage, honey, jump right up, show your age. I wish I had a pencil and mustache, the Boston Blackhead kind, or a two-tone to Reggie Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of Andy Levine. Oh, I remember being buck to the skinny, writing fan letters to the sky's knees penny. Oh, I wish I had a pencil and mustache, and I could solve some mysteries too. Oh, it's Bandstand, Disneyland, cop growing up fast, drinking on a fake ID, and rum of the jungle is everyone's Bobana. The only jazz musicians were smoking marijuana. Yeah, I wish I had a pencil and mustache, I could do some mysteries too.
Cup Chalice, let's do this Queen request.
Woo!
It's, yeah, and then I got some string scene up here too. COVID.
How about this?
No!